Hello everyone, today I will be reviewing Nasomatos Phantomas. I went to the store to buy my friend a gift for his birthday and I got some samples because the lady selling me the gift was, she was like, I know you like Black Afghano, you bought it last time and he has a newer perfume, he has Phantomas, would you like to take a sample with you at home? I told her why not, of course. So she gave me one sample of Phantomas. By the way, the perfume I got my nephew is Marc-Antoine Barois P683, which I will be reviewing soon. So I got the Black Afghano already. It is an amazing perfume, 10 out of 10. I don't really like the other perfumes from Nasomato. For example, Douro, I still like it, but Barahonda, and the other ones, it's not my taste because it's very linear, harsh, too long lasting, and it's just such a mixed bag of aroma chemicals that I just don't appreciate. So anyway, Nasomatos Phantomas is inspiration for this perfume. As the name itself says, Phantomas, it is a movie, a French movie from the 60s, which was about this character, which was a kind of a criminal hero, and he was very good at changing his appearance. So he was a shapeshifter-like person. So let's see what this perfume says. I will always only spray on my skin when it is a long-lasting harsh perfume, like for example an Nasomato, because I don't want the perfume to last on my skin, especially because it's possible that I don't like it from the sniff, only from the cap. It's not really my taste, but I'll give it a chance and I'll spray it and let's see, maybe I like it, maybe I don't. We will see. Let's have it. Just smells, oh, that was a strong spray. I don't know, it does not smell very good right now. Okay, I'm going to wash this off. This is just horrible. I just came back from washing it off. I have never smelled something so bad. This is just an horrible perfume. If you want people to stay 50 feet away from you, this is the perfume you spray on yourself, because people will stay 50 feet away from you. This is such a bad perfume. I still, even after washing it off 2 times, I still have it on my hand and it's still oily. No, this is just horrible. It smells like this concoction of melon with some plastic. It's like you're working on a dump. It's like you're working with trash the whole time and metal. And who would wear this? If you buy this, that means you are really a niche guy, because nobody will be wearing this. No, this is not for me. This is very nauseating. I almost threw up from this. I will never ever spray this perfume again. Never. I will go and throw it in the trash. After this review, I will be throwing it in the trash, because I won't be doing something bad to anybody else. Nobody needs to smell this. I don't understand why Alessandro Gualtieri made this perfume, because it's such a bad perfume. It smells like rotten melon, like this plastic, but not this sweet kind of plastic, this nauseating, nasty plastic. If you want people to stay away from you and change their last name, this is the perfume you spray on yourself. Your own family will hate you for spraying this. You will not have any friends anymore. If you're an introvert, this is the perfume you should get, because nobody will talk to you anymore. And you may get even fired too from your job, because this is just such an horrible perfume. I have never seen something like this. This is a disgrace to perfumery. This is just, I don't even want to talk about this, to be honest, because how can you make something so bad like this? I can't even explain. Like, it smells like this bad plastic combined with metal combined with some rotten melons. It is very linear. From the time I sprayed it until now, until after the washing, it's still the same. But I must say one positive from this perfume, it's that it seems to be very long lasting and have a thick oil, because it's just a new release from Nasomata and you know that it will stay for a very long time, which I regret. I should have sprayed this on a paper, because this is just going to stay on my skin. Even washing it with soap, this does not go away. I have never seen something so bad. I know that Nasomato is a very controversial perfumer, but still, making something like this, this is like, I would never buy this. Like, this is like laughing at people that buy this. Like, I made this crap, you're going to buy it and you're going to enjoy it. No, this is just horrible. I can't imagine anybody wearing this. The only people that will be wearing this are those really niche perfume guys that just want to have the perfume just to have the perfume. Just to have it. That's why. Because they want to have the perfume and it's a mental thing. Only those people will buy this perfume. I will never buy it. If you're really curious, you want to experience this perfume, I wouldn't even get a sample. Go to the fragrance store and just spray it once and that's it. After that you will know that I was right the whole time and this is not worth any penny. You would have to pay me to spray this again. I would have to get paid to spray this again, because this is so bad. I have never seen something so bad like this. Whew. I give it a 0 out of 10. The only people that will be wearing it are those super niche guys, super interested in stuff like this. And the imaginary, in my mind, if you can link this to one person that will be wearing this, it's this stinky guy that's working at a dump, that is a trash collector, something like that, because this is just horrible. This is so far away from perfumery. It's like Nasomato gave his little nephew, he said to his little nephew, come here and just combine some stuff, and this is the new perfume. We're gonna sell it to some retards that will buy it and pay a premium for it. No, this is just so horrible. I hope no one buys this perfume. I hope you guys kind of enjoyed this review, because this was not a full review. Although I would like to do a full review, but this is just so bad I cannot do it. Excuse me on it. I hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you guys in the next one. Ciao, ciao.